One night there, Widodo, who's now the president of Indonesia, and shirt sleeves came by to say hello. He's a very unassuming, unpretentious guy. It's unusual for Indonesia because he does not come from any of the political elites. I think he started as a cabinet maker. Really a man of the people, and with tremendous quiet authority that you just sense within him.